Well, hello again, everybody. Mental Fox here. Welcome back to another episode of my very long playthrough of Fallout 4. Thank you so much for joining me again. We are in the Nuka-World DLC. More specifically, we are in the Galactic Zone part of the park. And after the last episode, I went back and I took care of my inventory because I had so much. I still am carrying 100 weight, and it's in large part because of these stupid spacesuits and helmets that I'm carrying. These dumb things. I can't get rid of them. I can't. They're in there because they're a quest item. Nothing I could do about it until I do the quest associated with them. Luckily, somebody in the comments told me which quest is associated with these, so we will do that soon enough. As for now, we're going to keep running around Galactic Zone because there are more cores that I want to pick up. Let's see here if I could figure out or remember how to get back to the Star Control. I do not remember how to get there. How does one get to Star Control? This place is so confusing. Is this Star Control? Could be. This is probably Star Control right there. I wonder if we could get up there. I don't remember seeing an elevator or anything in there. Why is this highlighted here? Oh, okay. I'm supposed to raise the flag. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's assign this place to someplace. Let's give it to the pack. I've already given, I think, Kitty Kingdom to the disciples. And we've given the bottling plant to the operators. So let's go ahead and give Galactic Zone to the pack. Completed assign a gang to the Galactic Zone. Completed secure Galactic Zone. But there's still more work that I want to do here. So I want to go back down here and look at this computer again. Completed Star Control. I want to grab all of the star cores and put them in here because we're going to need to get all of the star cores in the mainframe so that we can get this power armor. At least I think that's what's going to happen. Oh, excuse me, Kendall. So if we go here and look at this, we'll see the network. There is... Oh, okay. I must have one. Yeah, I do. I have one on me. So I have one. There's one star control, star core in here. That's the one I'm carrying. There are four scattered about the Galactic Zone grounds that we haven't found yet. And then there's seven in this place called Nuka-Galaxy. I haven't found that yet. And then there's also two just outside the Galactic Zone that we'll keep an eye on. Those might be tough to find. Hopefully we'll find them. But I have one on me right now, so let's go ahead and put it in here. We'll just... stick it right here. Okay. So, yeah. A few more left to find. Let's see if we can find this Star Galaxy. Is that what it's called? I already forget the name. It's called Nuka-Galaxy. Where the heck is Nuka-Galaxy and what is it? And another reason I want to go to Nuka-Galaxy is because I think there's something quest-related there. Is there another medal? Yeah, collect a park medallion from Nuka-Galaxy. Let's look at this on the map. Nuka-Galaxy is over here. It's really nearby. It's like right next to us, it looks like. Oh no, that's finished repairing the mainframe. Duh. Okay, so this quest isn't showing up on the map. So in that case, let's turn this one off. I'm also going to turn this one off. There's still a Cappy around here somewhere. Let's see if this shows up on the map. No it doesn't, so, which means we're probably pretty close to a Cappy here. Alright, I'll leave that on, and we'll go running around seeing if we can't find Nuka-Galaxy. Whatever that is. So the exit's this way, Star Control's this way. Boy, I don't remember where we've been, where we haven't been, but there's a couple Nuka-Cherries here that I definitely want. Delicious Nuka-Cherry. Let's see, battle zones this way. Nuka-Galaxy is this way, so let's go this way. Follow the signs. Luckily, these signs are still standing after 200 years. Here we go. This is looking pretty galaxy-like. I see the word galaxy up there. I don't know if you can see it on YouTube. Well, what's this little place here for? There's a robot that I destroyed. Huh, that's weird. You have to think that this was once upon a time a real amusement park. So what the heck is this? this little dead end area back here. I don't know. So Nuka-Galaxy's this way. Oh, there's a robot there. Oh, they're not going to be hostile anymore since we've turned off the defensive mode. Discovered Nuka-Galaxy, just like we wanted. So we don't get to blow up any more robots, unfortunately. Hello, how are you? He's got a cappy on his shirt. Oh, here's a traitor. Oh, she's got a holotape here. Let's take it and play it. Emerson's holotape. Let's look at our miscellaneous inventory here. Scroll down to Emerson. Somebody mentioned that another reason that I'm carrying a lot of weight is because I have so much miscellaneous. That's not true. I have looked through my entire miscellaneous, and anything that had weight, I removed. So everything that I have in miscellaneous currently has no weight. But thanks for pointing that out. I mean, it did remind me to check. Emerson's holotape.
Kendall screwed us all. We only needed an hour or two to round up the cores, but that bastard wouldn't wait. I barely made it to my first console when I heard the shots. Defensive mode. And without the cores, he can't control it. Now I'm pinned down behind some godforsaken concession stand. I don't know what happened to the others. Unlike Coulter's gangs, these robots don't sleep. There's no way out. It's just a matter of time before they find me.
And unfortunately for Emerson Gates, they did find her, and her body rests right here. There is a battle or something going on in this direction. What's in that direction? Nuka-Galaxy. Yeah, there is a big old battle going on over here. I don't know who it's between. I don't know if it's inside of the Nuka-Galaxy or on the other side of it. It's probably on the other side. But wow, it is. That is a raging battle. Holy cow. I kind of want to see if I could see. But I can't get around the building. Unfortunately. Splashdown. Okay, this looks like a really, really boring water area here. Holy cow! Let's see, is there some way I could get up higher so that I could see over there? I really want to see what's what the hubbub is. So here's a ride here. Looks like there's no button to turn it on. Got some space rocks here. Okay, we're going up. I just want to go up and see if I could see the battle. Here's a robot that I blew up a while back. A frigid rolling pin. 20% chance to freeze the enemy when you block their attack. Yeah, good luck with that. That just sounds really complicated.
Finders keepers, am I right?
Yeah. I'm gonna keep going up. And up and up and up. Wow, what does this take us to? Whoa. Can't see anything yet. Okay, here's a star core. Cool, found a star core. What was this, a ride?
Let's not stay too long someplace where we could get picked off real easy.
How about if you shut up? Whoa! So those are those drop rides. Okay, I think we actually took a small amount of damage from that. Oh, and that explains what this is. Isn't that funny how I noticed that? Isn't that funny? Oh, I think it's funny. I hope you think it's funny. Well, unfortunately, I didn't get up high enough to see over top of this building to see what all the hubbub is over there. Don't think I can get up that high. There it goes. Yeah, we may never know what this battle is. I am super curious about it. But we can't see over this building. And I don't think I could jump any higher. Probably end up killing myself. Oh! Well, it did die. Did take a little bit of damage, though. Alright. Oh, whoa, now where am I? I'm on the other side of this gate. So, hold on, let me not get lost here. Arcjet G-Force. Oh, okay, that was the ride that we were just on. There's another gate here. Okay, that's Nuka-Galaxy. Help ourselves to what's in these registers. Looks like this used to be a mixing place. Here's some tokens that I pick up. I'll probably never use them. I don't plan on going back to the Nuka-Cade. What's up? I don't want any of that crap. Still shooting going on. Let's go over here. Employees only. See what's behind this gate. Look at this mess. It's quite a mess. Huh. Okay. I don't know, man. I'm just looking around. Seeing what there is to see. Finding what there is to find. It looks like they got maintenance sheds back here. Power armor station. Bunch of cool stuff in that trash can. I don't know why people throw perfectly good stuff away, but they do. Vehicles back here. And unfortunately, we can't get around, so.
Ever seen a dust angel?
A dust angel. That's funny. That's. Sky is a weird color. Alright. Let's keep looking around out here a little bit before we go into Nuka-Galaxy. See if there's anything cool to see. Boy, I really do not like the color of the sky right now. Yep, it's because a storm is rolling in. Galactic Zone. Get some goodies from here. I don't want the bottle, but I'll take the tickets. What do we got? Nuka-Cola Quartz, a couple Nuka-Colas, a Nuka-Grape. Nuka-Grape is good because it gets rid of rads. Nuka-Grape is awesome. Alright, it's behind this gate. Huh, little control panel here with another star control in it, or star core. Another Nuka-Grape, cool. Looks like somebody maybe was holing up here for a bit. I would have thrown a sleeping bag down, maybe. Okay. What do you say we go into whatever the heck Nuka-Galaxy is and check it out? Nuka-Galaxy! Is it a ride of sorts? Is it some kind of exhibit? The colony on Cola 5 is under attack. Okay.
All pilots, get to your ships. Prepare for takeoff.
All right, cool. Man, I'm glad that the robots aren't hostile, because there sure are a lot of them. So is this the ride you sit in this thing? Boy, it'd be a long wait. Hello. Ooh, looky here. We've got a Nuka-Cola Victory. Good day to you, Mr. Frothy. You're much friendlier when you're not in defensive mode. Don't be so defensive. I guess this is just for looks here, maybe. This isn't the ride itself. Right? Oh. Looks like the line was really long. Why did I take bourbon? Don't need bourbon. I don't need it. There are no refunds. She's Nuka-Girl, ace pilot. Hello there.
Sounds like we've got a colony to defend.
Yeah.
Let's go.
That's it. Nuka-Girl is a cardboard cutout.
Get to your ship.
Let's unlock this footlocker here.
Cadets, I'm Nuka-Girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first combat mission?
Nice.
Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy. Glad you
did. Let's see what's going on here. Mission control. Launch bay. Hey, what's up?
Protect and serve.
Protect and serve.
Protect and serve.
Yeah, make sure you do both of them.
We did all the work to get her running. Might as well give her a try, boss.
Huh? I haven't turned on the power yet. How do we get in here? I want to get into this control room. There's stairs over there. Still not real sure where the ride itself is. Oh, okay, here we go. It's like a roller coaster, maybe. Okay, cool. Neat. Oh, man. Oh, it opens. Ooh! Okay, cool. We'll check that out here in a minute. Let's look around in here for a bit before we go in there. Hey, what's up, guys? So they got robots controlling the rides. Hey, look, Star Control. Captain Astro Gutsy. Well, no, but you're in my way. Thank you. Haha, I took your Star Core.
The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
Take that stuff, why not? You got a door here.
Protect and serve.
Takes you out into the ride. Oh, here's a safe. I don't know why there'd be a safe in here, but hey, let's help ourselves.
Got it.
Yeah, it's all mine. It's all mine. Sir? Tato. No Star Core here. Let's see what's in this little shack here. Oh, no Star Core here either. There is a working terminal here, though. I'm going to take this Nuka-Cola Orange. Nuka-Galaxy Control Terminal. So we got main power off, emergency power on, ride mode halt, lighting mode emergency, warning. Multiple malfunctions detected. The ride has been halted. Excuse me. The ride has been halted until safe conditions can be restored. Please escort all guests to the nearest exit. Warning. The automated track clearing system is offline. Please restore main power to clear the track and allow normal operations to resume. Ride controls or lighting controls. Ride controls. Accessing ride control operations. Error, multiple malfunctions detected. The ride has been halted until safe conditions can be restored. Lighting controls. Activate ride lighting. Okay, cool. Sure, whatever. Why not? We activated the ride lighting.
Good day to you!
Good day to you! And then this is the exit, no doubt. Which takes you back by mission control. There's a Star Core in there. How do I get in there? I mean, it looks like there might be stairs over there, but I don't know how to get to them. There's a weapon in there, too. Oh, right here. Durr. Let's unlock this with our master lockpicking skills. Oh, man, I'm making no progress on this one. We're getting reports of orbital strike. They can't hold much longer. Wow. Oh my gosh, this is a tough one. Master lock indeed. There we go.
That's it.
Neat. Huh, so the ride actually comes in here a little bit. I would have known that. I would have... Well, I probably can't crawl through there. Hey, Nuka-Girl, how you doing? Take this stuff. take this stuff. Unlock this large toolbox.
Yes.
We don't need wrenches. Somebody thought those wrenches were pretty important. Oh, there's another door here. Don't think I'm gonna bother to unlock that one. No sense in it.
Squad 3, 4, 5.
Wow, this is a bigger place than I thought. I'll take the pipe pistol, why not? Take the bottle caps. I don't need that stuff. Here is an employee key.
Enemy forces are moving to attack the colony.
Another Star Core. Cap stash. Nuka-Cola quartz. Nuka-Cola or Nuka-Galaxy control terminal. There's a bunch of Mentats down here. This is the same thing. Yeah, we'll have to come back here and check these places out when we get the power turned back on. If that's even possible, I imagine it is. What's up, y'all? You guys need to get out of my way. Alright. You guys really, really need to get out of my way. Am I gonna destroy them? I can't get past these losers. Will they walk outside now that the door's open? Will they just do it on their own? I need to get in there because there's a Star Core in there and I want it. I want the Star Core. There we go, Star Core. Nice. Whoa! Okay, looked like he was levitating there for a moment. Oh crap, I'm gonna be able to get out of here? Jeez. Let me out! Let me out. There we go. No! Oh, I thought I could squeeze by him. Yeah, get out of the way. Come on, moonwalk out of here, dude. Come on now. Huh. Alright.